See children, this is question number 2. Draw dots in the given box equal to the number of objects. Draw dots in the given box equal to the number of box objects. See here children, how many objects are there? Let's see, we have to draw. For example, here two objects are there. We should put here two dots. If it is three objects are there, we should draw here three dots. 1, 2, 3. Did you understand children this? Okay. We will go to the first one. See, how many hockey sticks are there here? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 hockey sticks are there. We have to put 5 dots. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. B. How many balls are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 balls are there. That's it. That much dots we have to put. 1, 2, 3. Then next. How many chairs are there? Count along with me, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many cherries? 9 cherries are there. That means we have to put here dot. We have to draw here 9 dots. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, see children. How many cherries are there? That many dots we have to put. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. See, I already drawn here dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. D, next one. How many candles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 candles are there. We will draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, children. Next, E. How many bananas are there? First, we should count the bananas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bananas are there. We should draw here. 1, 2, 3, 4 dot, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 dots I have here drawn. Pumpkin, next one. How many pumpkins? Only one is there. So, we have to put only one dot. Then next, how many chilies are there? Count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 chilies are there. So, we will put here dot. Dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 dots. Next, lollipops. You will already know children. So, how many lollipops are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lollipops. 4 dots. Then next, bags. How many bags? Only 2 bags are there. We have to draw down only 2. Okay? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, R. Up to here over. I hope you all understood this. So, it is your homework. Page number 57. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. This is, fill this all boxes. How many objects are there? You should count these objects and those many you should draw dots. Okay? Thank you.